what does this mean that you have people now who are, you know, once again, afraid to get tested, that the virus is so high in their system?
Because it's our old enemy, stigma. Stigma, AIDS and HIV have always been stigmatic in the fact that it's usually a sexually transmitted disease. And it's, so it's a shameful disease in inverted commas. When it's from drug use, it still has the same connotations. It's still a shame-based disease. It's not a shame-based disease anymore. It's a treatable disease.